From coast to coast and around the world, it's time to praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Let every nation rejoice. Praise the Lord with one mighty voice.
Praise the ring. Join us on Praise the Lord from the great Chicagoland area as we bring you anointed pastors, evangelists, teachers, authors, and other special guests with testimonies and teaching to encourage and inspire. Music to glorify God as we lift up Jesus Christ as Lord.
Go now to a great preaching segment from Pastor Fatih Jibril from Universal Christian
Ministry. My name is Pastor Fatih Olushola Jibril. I'm the pastor, senior pastor of Universal Christian Ministry, Minnesota. And, the Lord's going to bless us today.
Amen.
It's going to be great.
And the Lord, and then the Lord said to Abraham, after Lot had separated from him, out of those great conditions that was given to Abraham, it was only two words was fulfilled. Everything is condition, right from Genesis. Okay. There are some battles in your life right now that you are facing, that you are unable to conquer. Why? Because you fail to fulfill condition God has given you. The Bible declared, many are the afflictions of the righteous, but the Lord will deliver. I'm ready to punish every disobedience. I'm ready to punish poverty. I'm ready to punish sickness. Sickness and disease come as a result of disobedience of my kind. Disease is not originated from God. It came from the pit of hell. In the name of Jesus, every condition that God has given you that you fail to fulfill, heaven will reveal it to you today. Pray. I have fasted. Some of you go to dry fasting, 40 days fasting, 30 days fasting, but there's no change. God can never be manipulated with your fast. What is the lot of your life? Some of you are power drunk in the church because he said, if I don't have my way, I will scatter it. Now decree every known and unknown lot in your life to be separated from you. The Lord is ready to help you when you're ready to help yourself. May God Almighty continue to increase you and empower you. In Jesus' name.